Welcome back. Downtown Albuquerque has some new murals to marvel at. They are located on Roma and 2nd Street. The new project is part of a visual representation of Bless Me Ultima. That is by New Mexico author Rudolfo Anaya, who died earlier this year. Now, they were painted by Madeline McKenzie. She's an artist raised here right in the Duke City who specializes in folk-inspired mural work. The project was part of the Albuquerque Public Arts Mural Love Program.